It's a date night.
Hi beauties and welcome back to my channel. So today I'm super excited, but I'm also late for my date night with my husband. So I am going to be taking you guys with me how I get dressed up for my husband for a date night. So usually I have not been close to any glam all this year, and it's been a while since we have been on a date night. So I just wanted to make it a little more special for him as well as for myself. First and foremost, very important is the skincare. For that I'm using my favorite Body Shop Vitamin C moisturizer. You have to moisturize your skin very nicely. And then I'm going to be applying my Tarte. I massage it really well so that they're moisturized. Okay, once I'm done with that, I will just quickly put on the CC cream. Nothing too fancy. Even for a date night, I just wanted to keep it simple but stylish. So, just applying this one. I just feel like using fingers is better because it will, first thing is, spread evenly and nicely, and second thing is maintaining those brushes are clean is very important when I'm using the brushes. Otherwise you tend to get those pimples and everything. This is an Age Rewind concealer. Now before that is setting, what I'm going to do is I will use the loose powder. This one is my Maybelline. Dabbing the excess out. I think I should change my brush probably. Yeah. So, fill in my eyebrows with the eyebrow pencil, and this one is by Sugar. The same one. Filling your eyebrows just makes a huge difference, and it just enhances your natural eyebrows. I'm not doing anything crazy or anything out of the line. I will use the bronzer, and this one is by Charlotte Tilbury and my absolute favorite one. This is just to add color to your face so that it's not just one even tone, and it does make a huge difference. Use the blush, and this one is by Body Shop as well, and this is just to add the pop of color. Curling my eyelashes, this one is by Huda Beauty. Angelic from this one, and just dab it with the finger. I'm not taking any color to this, just the previous one itself. I'm just making sure everything is nice and blended and looking seamless. Once I'm happy with that, I will just put a little bit of highlighter under my eyebrows. I forgot to contour my nose. Quickly. And for lipstick, this one is by NARS and my absolute favorite. This is such a gorgeous color. And before I do anything, what I will do is I will use my heat protectant spray, and this one is by Living Proof. I just picked this up when I was in the US, but I don't know. I'm just going to brush my hair. It is almost dry, but not completely dry. I will just straighten my hair. I'm going to just like that. I'm not going to do this. I'm going to make sure that these small baby hairs are set down.
But everything is settled.
And since it's a date night, you definitely want to smell nice. So I'm
And this is the final look of my outfit.
So I hope you guys enjoyed watching my videos, and if you did, please make sure to subscribe and hit the bell notification, and I will see you guys soon in my next one. Bye.